There he is.
Nice one there. Got a good hook set in that one too. First smallie of the year. Not too bad of a fish. I'm gonna get the camera up a touch higher. Pretty much I found the most obnoxious thing I had because it's muddy water. I've had a couple hits on this thing. They're sitting right on shore. So basically I'm just throwing and then just slowly bringing it back to me. And I've had a couple hit right here on this edge here. I figured there had to be one in there, right? Feels like a nicer fish, too. About the same size. Probably tighten this drag up a little. Number two. About the same size as the other one.
They are fun fish to catch, though, I'll tell you that.
There he is. Yeah. All right.
There he is.
Another one, all about the same size today. Going the wrong way, buddy. Yeah, this is where I picked most of them up, was right in here. I think I only landed three or four just like you, but I had a bunch hooked up. Oh yeah. No, I found the biggest one in my box.
Yeah, the one that you tied yourself?
No, this isn't one I tied myself. I don't even remember where I got these, the one I was using.
You should tie a bunch of them white ones up.
Yeah, but this... Yeah.
If you had a white one, man, you'd have killed them. That's nice, though.
Well, yeah, it's a lot of color to it. That's why I used it.
Yeah, but I figured with all white, it would have been better.
Maybe. But it was big and beasty. That's why I used it.